150 degrees. Now, if you put the lid on, they're oven safe to 400 degrees. But it's like iron. The strength of these, they're not heavy, but it's really about the nonstick, Chef. I'm gonna send it over to you. We are busy on our phone lines. We're off to a wonderful day, Chef. I've got that feeling, right? These pans are practical, Chef, right? They're great for someone who's not ready to maybe buy a full set, but it's also terrific for somebody that has a full set, but want to be able to have, we never have an 11 inch, and this 4.6 quart is deep enough to even serve as a wok if we wanted it to.
Sure is. I mean, we talk about that heat retention, Marlon, and let me prove it to you. I just put this pan down and watch a little bit of white wine. Watch how quickly it comes to the boil. And I'm so glad you reminded me of the steamer, because watch this. You throw your steamer over there, Marlon, and whether you're steaming in wine or water, whether you're cooking fish, chicken breast, or vegetables, you can rest assured that you're going to be cooking really healthy. Now, a set like this, you wouldn't expect it to come with a lid, but guess what? The lid fits on the steamer. The lid fits on your 4.6 quart pan. It also fits on your 11-inch saute pan. So it is the same size. It fits perfectly on all three. We've really created this system just for you. You saw me throw these ribeyes in, no oil or butter. Now, Marla, I'm going to keep talking to you about this because I know what's happened. We've all gone through COVID, right? We've all been at home. We've all been cooking more, and that's a great thing. But have we been going to the gym? Have we been exercising in the same way? Probably not, right? Let me just walk you through this. 1 tablespoon of oil per day in your dinner. Imagine you're cooking every night. It's 120 calories, right? I was the chef on The Biggest Loser, and the first thing I would say to the contestants was stop cooking in oil, stop cooking in butter, all right? Because there's no need to have those calories. Because when you multiply that out, that 1 tablespoon times 365 days of the year while you're cooking, Marlo, it's 21 and a half cups of oil. It's this. Where'd it go, Rochelle? Here we go. Look, it's that. You guys, this is 11 pounds of fat. Imagine if this was solid and I pulled out 11 pounds of lard and said, you're cooking in this. You get no benefit from it. The only thing you're doing is enabling your cookware to work. Well, guess what? You don't need it anymore, because have a look at these ribeyes. You see the caramelization. You see I put no oil or butter. Same with my sausages. It doesn't matter what I'm gonna do in here. It will just work so beautifully every single time. So you get that caramelization. By the way, I showed you the steamer on the saute pan. If I wanted to put the steamer in over here, of course I can, Marlo. So you know what, Rochelle, what else do we have to steam? Yeah, let's do it. So I'm going to show you this. Now, this is a little unconventional, but I'd throw a little bit of liquid in there, right? We'd see that steam start coming on up, and no matter what it is that you're going to steam, if we were going to do a gumbo, let's say, you could then take some salmon, gorgeous, you'd pop that straight in your steamer, and even over the larger 4.6 quart pan, you could also be doing that. Thank you so much, Rochelle. Then I'm gonna throw in some asparagus, and again, your lid now fits directly over there. So whether it's on the big one or the small one, by the way, you don't have to stop at one steamer. If you want more than one, watch what I can do. I can pick that up, I can stack them up on top of each other, so you can actually get multiple steamers if that's what you're in the market for. So many different ways to use this cookware. Of course, when it comes time to clean it up, all you're doing, I'll bring this right up the front, and you can see me using these little silicone discs. I use those as my trivets all the time. The cleanup is this simple. Yes, of course it goes in the dishwasher, Marlo, but the truth is, all you're gonna be doing is wiping that pan out again and again and again. Let me bring it right up front here. I'm gonna get this pan red hot, and I'm gonna do something crazy, all right? I'm gonna burn some Parmesan cheese on there, because I want you to see that even when you do something ridiculous that hopefully none of you are doing at home, although I get many emails from people saying, I saw you do it, so I tried it too. I encourage you, if you wanna do it, go ahead. It does make a pretty intense smell, let's put it that way, but I put the Parmesan cheese in there, you'll see it'll caramelize nice and evenly, and that's another great thing about this cookware. It does cook very evenly, and I love that. Marlo, our steaks are done. I've got one more toy to show you, and then I'm giving you the mic back. But let's do it on the same platter here with my eggs. Okay, first of all, I bring my pan up to you. I want you to see something here, Marlo. How do you know these steaks are cooked? The truth is, you don't, do you? It's a bit of a guessing game, right? Well, it used to be. First of all, let me show you the cleanup, because you see this pan that just did my 3 ribeyes? I put no oil or butter in it, but as you know, a little bit of oil will render out of that steak, so have a look at the cleanup. Boom, beautiful. That's how fast it is. We put that back on the heat, but let me show you how I know my steaks are done. I get my kinetic thermometer, give it a quick shake. Now, the kinetic energy actually activates it. You'll see it come to life there. So no need for batteries. You'll never buy a battery for this. Roll it on over. The probe's there. We have all of the doneness in the back. So I can now go ahead, probe my steak. I'm looking for about 140 for sort of a medium. Oh, look, I've cooked it just slightly over. This is sort of more medium well. Oh, no, there, I didn't have it quite in the center. So you can see with this tool, whether it's Labor Day weekend or not, you will never overcook another steak. You'll never overcook another roast. So make sure you pick up on that kinetic thermometer.
It's time to do it. Like I said, we're 2 months away from Thanksgiving. So we all need to be kind of getting ourselves set up for success for the holidays. I love the trivets. Add those to your orders because you know for Thanksgiving, you're going to be preparing a lot of meals and those trivets are going to protect your table. So add those to your orders. But if you have never shopped with us before for any of Chef Curtis Stone's Dura Pans, it is the number one highest customer rated brand. And it's simply because we love this nonstick. It is like nothing else. It's metal utensil safe. It's dishwasher safe. It's beautiful to cook in and beautiful to bake in. This value is phenomenal because it's almost like a buy one, get one for $10. It's an incredible value. And because it's Labor Day weekend, we've kind of kicked in all of our special savings. So five flex on everything. So this is $12 to be able to get this set at home. I mean, great gifts to give. Think about the person that just bought a home or their new apartment or just has junk as far as cookware. This is an unbelievable gift to give. But the other promotion that we have in addition to the five flex pays, and remember, everybody can take advantage of flex pay. It just simply means use a credit card. We take them all. PayPal or a debit card. We take everything here at HSN and you can spread those payments out interest-free over the next 5 months. And if you have an HSN card, we've got a promotion for the Labor Day weekend that if you open up a new account, you save $40 on your first purchase. If you use that special on our today's special, it'll take the price to $19.95. That is like crazy talk. Here's the value. You're paying $59.99. That first 4.6 quart deep saute is $50 by itself. And then you get the additional $43 11 inch fry pan. I want to go over the colors and I want to talk to you. By the way, we're live on Facebook. So if you're a social media person, come on in and say hi. We're including 10 of the recipes. You get the lid. The lid works for both pans, so I want to show that to you. It works for both the 11-inch, as you can see, and the lid also works for your 4.6 quart as well, right? And here's what they do. They nest together to create a Dutch oven. It's brilliant. That's why we call it an all-in-one. It's exclusive. It's brand new. You can't get it anywhere else. Remember to add that steamer insert onto your order. So if you're ready to be able to steam your foods, you can do that. Remember everything. This is, I think, $2.99 or $3.99 on the first flex pay. So have fun. Use this month, this visit, this is our kickoff to fall. Use this visit to really get ready for the fall. It's gonna be here before you know it. If you look around our studio, we're all ready for Thanksgiving. We've got fall pumpkins everywhere. Chef, we're just a few short weeks away. Halloween is next month. Fall arrives in 2 weeks, and this is the most incredible way for you to be able to shop. We've sold, give me an update, Rocky, on how many of these have sold and which color is the most popular. So we're about 1,000 almost that have sold in this first airing. Luckily, we've got all the colors. The number one favorite is red. What a great Christmas gift this would be. I've already started shopping. I started shopping Christmas in July. I'm done before Thanksgiving with all of my Christmas shopping because I like to kick back and relax and have a pocket full of money for Christmas. So I get it done early. We give you 30 days, by the way. Here's your turquoise. If you want the white, look at how beautiful that's gonna be. Look at the helper handle on the other side. There's so much to talk about. Here's your red, which is our fastest selling. Here is that beautiful classic blue. I love that. And blue is really trending right now in kitchens and decors and things like that. So it's beautiful. Down below, that color is called blue slate. And then gray is one of our fastest selling choices. This is the Curtis Stone signature color. And then we have the black at the bottom. We want to talk to you. Our testimonial talk line is open. If you're ordering our today's special, you can see how quickly that counter is changing. Over 1,000. I mean, if you are one of the, we've sold 2.5 million DuraPans here at HSN. And yes, it's because we love the chef and he's cute and all, but even that's not enough. It really is about the great quality of the pans. You've made this number one. If you go onto our website, you can see customer pick after customer pick and all of the reviews that are there across the board. And when I say across the board, I mean across electronics, across jewelry, fashion, home, across every category, this is the number one highest customer rated brand. And it's because no one else has that DuraPan nonstick. Only Chef Curtis Stone.
I go off.
Oh no! All right, so tell me what's going on.
Look at it. I mean, Marlo, can it get even any worse than that? It is burnt on black, right? So this pan, you'd normally be thinking I'm gonna throw it away. Watch this. Watch what I can do, Marlo. Nothing sticks to this pan. I mean, look at that burnt on cheese and have a look at my pan. I can start cooking in there again straight away. I mean, that's the brilliance about this. Look, scallops, no oil or butter. Shrimp, no oil or butter. By the way, we have the scallops and the shrimp available for you. We've got ribeye steaks. We've got pork ribeyes. We've got filet. We've got burgers. It's all there at hsn.com. I've thrown in some of these pork ribeyes here, Marlo. So I'm using the 211 inches. You're taking home one of those. You're also taking home one of these, 4.6 quarts. So yes, you can deep fry. Yes, you can boil, you can steam. There's so many incredible ways you can cook. Now, Marlo, every single thing you're seeing me use in this show is available for you. So this little trivet over my little sheet pan, they're also available. So I'm doing shrimp and dumplings over here, little sort of fritters, they're corn fritters actually. And have a look at these gorgeous shrimp underneath. So another great way to use these beautiful shrimp, they're Pacific white shrimp. We have them wrapped in bacon for you. We have them in a combo with the scallops. There's just too much for us to get to in this one presentation. But you can see, Marlo, that again, just how versatile this cookware is. I can deep fry, okay? I can deep fry with this pan because I can take it to 450 degrees. And that's the thing we love about it. Now, these pork ribeyes, again, these are the, we call these the elite pork ribeyes. Shannon Smith goes crazy for them every single time. You can see the caramelization. Now, every single one of these will look the same, Marlo, all perfectly golden, all perfectly caramelized. And the reason I know that that's gonna be the case is because of the way this cookware works. I'm gonna jump back into the animation for those of you that are just tuning in, because I want everyone to know why this pan's so strong, why I can beat it up with stainless steel utensils. We call it the all-in-one pan because you can literally do everything in this pan. 4.6 quarts is that big, beautiful, deep saute. You can do your stir frying, your steaming, your slow cooking. All of those things are possible in this product. Then, of course, you get that 11-inch saute pan. I mean, talk about an all-rounder. You do breakfast in this every single morning. You can use it on induction, on electric, on gas. It needs no oil or butter. So right from the second you take it out of the box, you're starting to eat healthier. You're starting to change your life, Marlo, in a really positive way. Yes, the pans go together, and yes, you can use it as a Dutch oven, and I'll show you that in just a moment. But, Marlo, I'm pulling this out of the oven over here. I'm doing slow-cooked beef, okay? Because guess what? Fall is around the corner. Let me put this down. You can see the residual heat. By the way, my little silicon handles are also available, you guys. I'm going to lift that lid, and for those of you that haven't seen fall, my beautiful lid rest, I pop that down there, Marlo, so all the condensation runs down the front of the lid. Okay, so we went from sauteing, and now have a look at how you're slow cooking. So, I mean, all you have to do is look at this beef and it falls apart. You don't even need the bear claws that I have in my hand. You know, and that's the beauty of this. You'll be getting that gorgeous caramelization first and foremost, and then once you've got that, you put in your broth, you throw in some veggies, you pop it in the oven at 300 degrees for 3 hours, then you come back to the most beautiful slow-cooked beef. You know, so from sauteing to stir-frying, and have a look, I mean, by nature, I go to use a towel, but we've put this stainless steel handle with a little V there, so it actually doesn't get super hot. So you can do your stir-frying like I am right now, and let me go ahead and grab my garlic, shallots, and parsley here. Again, guys, no oil or butter. I mean, what a game changer that is. You know, and I know it's normally we're coming out of winter and we're saying, oh, we've got to get back in shape. But I got to tell you, with COVID, everything's upside down, right? We all have been probably enjoying and not exercising as much as we should. And now's the time that you can make a lifestyle change that doesn't mean you have to go to a gym, doesn't mean you even have to change what you eat. Just means that you're ingesting less oil. In fact, this much less oil over the course of 12 months by simply buying the DuraPan, because you don't need oil and butter in it, and that's the beauty. All right, the shrimp and the scallops are looking gorgeous, Marlo. It's literally that quick and simple. Over here, I've got some beautiful fish, and I'll show you how I can get crispy skin snapper. Again, not put in any oil or butter in the pan. You can see it into a dry pan. By rights, this should be burning the fish, but it won't because of the DuraPan technology. There's 2.5 million people that aren't wrong. Okay, they've chosen this because it works, and it works so brilliantly well. Marla, I'm going to hand it back over to you, and I think we're getting close here to getting close on a couple of these colors. So grab
them
so.
While... I think so. I'm going to ask Rocky to put that counter up so that everybody can see how many of these sold. I think we've sold over, 1,200 of already. This is the first airing, first show. Now over 1,300 and counting. This is a remarkable value, I have to tell you, to be able to get the... 4.6 quart deep saute, and then also the 11 inch. You get the lid, you get the 10 recipes. The only thing you might want to add to your order is the steamer insert if you'd like to. Everything all day is on 5 flexible payments. Here are the number one best selling color. You're looking at it, that red. It's selling like crazy. If you want that red, stay on the phone lines for that one. Here's your gray. So first, number one choice. Here's the second most popular, and there is a third most popular. Then we've got the blue slate, we've got your turquoise, then we a classic blue, turquoise, and blue slate, and then the white. But these three colors on the day, they have been literally on fire. People are buying these and gobbling these up. You guys get it, gobble? Ready for Thanksgiving? I know. So, 5 flexible payments of $11.99. It's our incredible today's special. It's our all-in-one, turns into that Dutch oven. It's remarkable, metal utensil safe, dishwasher safe.